Well, I think the cloud computing is not exactly new. We've had similar ideas in the past, right? But I do think that as the internet gets more spread out and we have more bandwidth available, it will enable more applications to be developed online as a cloud computing, and I think it holds great promises for that, and also for the developing world, where you can reach all these resources from anywhere.